I'm not saying this has never been done before. I'm only saying I've never seen it. Alabama is trying to win its second national championship in a row. If the Tide do it, this 10-yard pass in the second quarter will not be among the most memorable plays of the season. It might not make anybody's championship DVD. But it's still cool. Alabama tight end O.J. Howard was lined up on the outside of the Tide's offensive formation. To get himself to the slot, he decided to weave through two of his teammates, as opposed to just moving to his left. There's nothing illegal about it. Howard wasn't moving forward at the time of the snap, and he came to the requisite 1 second pause before the play. The shift also didn't have any obvious impact, because the pass went to the other side of the field.